We come to the men's semi-finals. First, Ivan Lendl and Stefan Edberg. Lendl's well-publicised desire to win this title is still there, but things are not working out as well as perhaps he'd hoped. Edberg appears to be coming to a peak at just the right time.
Game, set, match, Edberg.
Edberg took the first set 6-1 in 23 minutes. In the seventh game of the second set, Lendl struggled to hold his service.
Break point for the fourth time.
Yes. Oh, it's a piece of a lob. A piece of a lob.
Seven deuces in that game, which lasted 12 minutes. Now it was Edberg who had problems in the eighth game.
Yes. Well, here's a tremendous serve, and it's a heavy topspin ball, but the volley is a good one. But look at that recovery. Remarkable pass, that, from well outside the baseline. Anticipation great for the return of the smash, and that's a fierce return. Now that was grass court tennis played as fast as you'll ever see it played. Brilliant play. Oh!
This is a stunning rally. It's an important point for Lendl. He returns it well. He gets across to this forehand. He hits it so hard. But look at Edberg. That's an amazing shot. He was so close to the net. It's amazing that he was able to take his racket off the ball so well as that.
Edberg won the game, and then it went with serve until 6-all and the tiebreak.
One all.
Edberg's first ace. Nice time to serve one. Oh, that's a good one.
A serve to the forehand. It bounces high, enables Edberg to create the angle across court. But this is the shot to watch. The whipped forehand. Beautifully played. Is again, gets his racket back, racket underneath the ball, whipping it over the top there to create the top sprint.
Four, one, Edberg.
And that's rather disastrous. That's rather disastrous for Lendl. Two successive breaks against his serve. 4-1, Edberg. Yes. What?
4-2, Edberg.
Lendl just steps in and really hits that one. Aided by the top of the net, but really it was a very good shot. But he's still the odd point down. He needs another one.
To Edberg.
Superb backhand return to give Stefan Edberg 4 set points.
Thank you. Game second set, Edberg. 7-6. 5-2 sets to love.
I think we all knew by now there was no way back for Ivan. Three, five down in the third set, he faced match point on Edberg's serve.
Game set match, Edberg.
A win in straight sets for Edberg. Lendl's dream had gone, all his grass court preparation to no avail. Will he ever don the Wimbledon crown?